All right, we're gonna start a little fire here with flint and steel. You can get this at Walmart for a couple bucks. Just a little flint and steel set. Lint from your dryer.
Some hay or dry grass and some little twigs to get it really going. All right, we're gonna get started.
Now this is what you call a hot dog roast and bonfire. Thanks for watching, guys.